tutorial on Spring Boot. I am Marul Suju. I am going to handle this Spring Boot in this channel. Let me start with the basics of Spring Boot. Spring Boot was created by the person Rod Johnson in the year 2003. It's a free and open source software so that anyone can use it. They can redistribute and they can modify anything in that. And the main advantage of the Spring Boot is inversion of control container, that is ICC. We will learn this ICC in the upcoming videos through practical sessions. And let me start with the features of this Spring Boot. And the main feature of this Spring Boot when it compared with Spring is dependency injection, where if we include the injection or if we include the dependency here in Spring Boot, it will automatically add their corresponding packages and jar files in it. We will also see this kind of concepts in the upcoming videos. And it's otherwise called as AOP, that is aspect oriented programming, in which we no need to do anything. When we add a dependency, it will the framework will automatically do itself. And using the Spring framework, we can provide a data security. And this Spring framework uses the concept of MVC, that is Model View Controller, and it also used for REST API, where this REST API is help us to communicate the Spring Boot with other technologies with the help of JSON format. And the main foremost advantage of this Spring Boot is we can integrate this JPA, that is Java Persistent API, and Hibernate. We can integrate it. And to use this Spring Boot framework, we need to have a Java software, that is I'm going to use Java 1.8. then we have a Groovy package, then we have a Gradle package, then we have a Maven, then we have a Spring CLI, then we have a IntelliJ IDEA software. And using this software, we'll see how to implement the Spring Boot. In the next video, we will see how to install these packages in our operating system. And if you like this video, please subscribe this channel. Thank you.